Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial I will show you that how you can create subtitle file in Notepad. So, please watch the video till end. First, you have to open Notepad, write one here. Then, you have to enter this code here. This means your subtitle starting time, and this means your subtitle ending time. Here one means your first subtitle. You have to write starting and ending time according to you. Then, write your first subtitle. After you are done with first subtitle, write second. You have to follow the same steps until you write the number of subtitles you want. After you are done with the subtitle, it's time to save the subtitle file. Click on File button. Now click on Save. Select the destination file and save it. Now you can use it wherever you want. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more. Your one subscribe can make my day. You can follow me on social media.